Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you what to do when you're stuck in the attempting repairs loop. So basically your computer will try to repair itself and a screen like this will appear. You can wait several minutes because there's a chance that it will fix itself, however most likely it won't. If that's the case, we need to get to the advanced startup options. We can do this by shutting down computer by pressing and holding the start button on your laptop. Then we need to turn the computer on by doing the same. We repeat this action two more times. On third attempt, when we'll try start up our laptop, it will take us finally to advanced startup options. We choose troubleshooting and we'll have several options to choose from. We can try to choose uninstalled recent updates, which is on the right hand side, top right hand side. Or another safe option is startup repair. What worked in my case though was to choose startup settings and go to the safe mode. So we need to click on restart. Then we need to choose option number 4 and it will take us to the safe mode option. Okay, now we're in the safe mode. You just need to restart computer again, and after starting the attempting repairs loop should disappear. Okay, let's wait a few more seconds. And yeah, that's what happens when you restart. Okay, thanks for watching.